Battle of Fort Sumter, April 12, 1860, Lincoln stopped sending them weapons so Confederate guns shot at the Union bringing supplies. The Battle of Shiloh was a defeat for the Confederate.